Welcome, this video will show you how to get started with CoPrA. CoPrA is a control center for any ICC color profiling task and is used to create high quality printer, device link, and saving profiles with a user-friendly interface for any color space and printing process. Let's get started. We are using CoPrA 8, but its basic information should be good for all versions of CoPrA. After you've installed CoPrA and loaded your license, the home screen with the sidebar pops up. When you hover your mouse over one of the modules, an informational pop-up is displayed. This tells you what you can do for each module. As you can see, there are three sections. The first is printer profiling, the second is device link profiling, and the third is tools. More tools are available up in the tools menu. When you click on one of the modules, there's a question mark icon on the bottom right corner. When you click on it, it leads to the online help explaining the module. Depending on the purchase license, more or less of the modules are available. Let's say you want to create a new printer profile for measurement data that you have. You would click on the New Printer Profile module, and in the Printer Profiling dialog, you can load your measurement data either by clicking on the Load button or drag and drop the measurement data onto this large area. Here I have CMYK data, and CoPrA shows the measurements. Under Settings, you will find several predefined settings. So let's say these measurements are from an offset press printed on uncoated paper. I would select the preset Offset Uncoated TAC 280. We recommend starting with the preset that best fits your printing press behavior. If you are satisfied with the preset, click on the Next button, and here you can define the profile name, the ICC format specification, and the profile size. In addition, there are further processing options such as create a profile report, in which you can enable by clicking on the checkbox. So let's say that you changed your mind and you wanted to customize your printer profile. You can click the back button right here to go to the previous dialog. And once you get to this dialog right here, click on the Customize button located here on the upper right-hand corner. And here you can see that there are two tabs, one for general and one for color generation. Under the general tab, it defines the way how the perceptual rendering intent of the printer profile will work. In addition, you have options to fine-tune the gray balance and/or adding more saturation, chroma, or lightness. Under measurement processing, you can use these options only for specific tasks. For more information, you can go to our online help. Under highlights, these options right here are especially helpful for flexographic printers. You can either click on the Next button or click directly onto this tab right here to go to the color generation section. And under color generation, one of the great features of CoPrA is the ability to not only show the separation curves, but also the selection of the black generation, black point, and tag settings, and how they affect the achievable gamut. So for example, if we wanted to print without black, you can see that the gamut volume right here will decrease. Another great feature is the expected LAB value indicated for the selected black point. You would want to select a profile black point using the lowest possible black tack, which while producing the lowest L value and still a good neutrality with A and B close to zero. In this example, we see that using a tack of 280% is great for uncoated papers, and adding more tack does not create a darker print. On the contrary, adding too much ink would create issues when printing. If you wish to save the settings for future use, simply click the Save As button and give it a name. And it will appear in the drop-down menu under the Saved section. Clicking Next will guide you to the profile saving dialog to save the profile with your customized settings. You can also share settings with other CoPrA users by using the tools Export and Import settings. dragging an existing CoPrA profile to this drop-down menu, we'll import the setting of that specific profile. This is a very helpful feature to replicate and see exactly the settings used in that profile. To go back to the home screen or any other profiling module, simply click on the Home button, and the sidebar appears with all modules to select from. For more detailed information on CoPrA, use the online help or watch more tutorials or more advanced videos on our YouTube channel. Be sure to subscribe so you don't miss a new release. Thanks for watching.